Hi, you're with Mike Redding from Google Apps for edu.com, and today what I'm going to do is just show you how to add a bookmark to a document. So I've got a document open that I've been using with a group, and we just did some training in Auckland, and we had a number of people who were sharing resources and so on. And to make it easier for people to just jump to the particular part of the document where those resources have been shared, what we can do is we can drop document bookmarks into Google Docs. So you can see here, here's Chris's ideas. If I click to that bookmark, it'll jump me to that part in the document. So here's how we do that. If I go back to a brand new doc, you might have some text you want to link to, and you might be up here somewhere in the document. So here's the process. First, you go down to the text that you want to link to, and you click insert, and then you click bookmark. Now you'll see that you get a little bookmark just here, and you also get a link. So what we're going to do is just right click on the link and then say copy link address. Now wherever you are in the top part of your document, this is now where you insert a link. So we click insert and then link just here, and one of the links you're able to insert is a bookmark link. So that bookmark will be found just there. We add that. We tell it what the text is that we want to call it, and apply it. And that link then associates with that particular bookmark there. So if we go back to this document here, each of those different links that I've got here just jump me straight to a particular bookmark in that document. So that process once again, go to the space where you want to insert the bookmark, right copy the link address, go back up to the top part of your document or wherever you want to add that document to, and then just go insert link, choose the text that you would like to have displayed, and then when the person clicks on that link, they can just jump to that part of the document. So if you've got any other questions, I'd love you to drop a question in the comments section below this video. And if you want to see more tips and tricks, then by all means head over to Google Apps for edu.com. Thanks for watching.